of the Premiership yesterday.
And they'll be hoping that by the time they return next weekend, they'll have been guaranteed a place in European competition next season without kicking a ball.
Villa needed a victory yesterday to stand any chance of qualifying for the UEFA Cup. And even though Hugo Ehiog was sent off in the first half, Villa managed to beat the Premiership champions thanks to Dwight York's penalty.
Oh, Dwight York! What a cheeky touch!
The victory was Villa's ninth in 11 league games under the new manager John Gregory, who's transformed the team, much to the delight of the fans.
Absolutely fantastic. The manager has done absolutely wonders for the club. Couldn't want anybody better at all. Superb.
They've completely changed it all around. And it's nice to see. You know, it's just what we want down here.
Villa finished seventh and will get into the UEFA Cup if Chelsea win the Cup Winners' Cup on Wednesday. From their holiday hotel in Mallorca, Villa's players will be cheering on the Londoners.
I think a lot of the lads now are Chelsea fans, to be honest with you. I mean, if they win, then I think we're definitely there. But we've done what we can for the second half of the season.